Hello everyone, hello dear students. I'm your teacher, Mr. Sachin Suryavanshi. I welcome you all to Santhukaram National Model School. We are going to learn here class 4 social studies. Today we are going to start one video series. In this video series, we are going to learn the main physical features of our earth. That is, we are going to divide those into landforms and water bodies. Everyone can see here the image in my background here, right? The earth surface of the earth is not same everywhere. As you can clearly see here, somewhere you will encounter the flowing water, that is in the river. Somewhere you can see stagnant water, that is the lake. Somewhere you are able to find little raised lands like the plateaus. Somewhere you are able to find the mountains, okay, and somewhere you can also find the flat lands. Okay, so just I want to tell you that the land surface is not same everywhere, and that's why these physical divisions, the physical features, we are going to learn what are those physical features. Whatever the things we are able to see here on earth surface, those are categorized under these physical features. Those are divided under these physical features. As we know, the earth surface is not same everywhere. Somewhere you are having the water, somewhere you are having the land, that too in a different way you are able to see that. So there are different kinds of landforms and there are different kinds of water bodies. So we are going to see that it comes under the physical features.